Python tkinter Listbox part 4. In this video we will discuss clicking on items in a listbox and having them appear in the text box or entry boxes here. So if I clicked on Eagle Corp or Starbucks or Facebook, they all change in the entry box or text box. Somebody had requested this in one of my previous videos, so that's why I'm doing it. And also we'll discuss changing colors in the list box also. Okay, let's get started. First thing you want to do when you create your entry box, which is right here, text box, entry box, and you're going to need to put in this text variable and make it equal to var entry. It uses this to hold the variable that it gets from the list box when you click on it. So make sure that's in there, and then you want to put that also down here, create the variable down here, and set it to SCTY, which is Solar City symbol for trading stocks. Okay, so next, when you create your list box, you're going to want to add this part here, where it says listbox1.bind and listbox select, and then have it call a method or function called select item. And then so when you click on the item, it'll call this method here, this function, and it does all this, gets the index, number, location, and from that location puts the value in this variable. And then this part here adds that value to the entry box when you click on the item in the list box. Okay, so then also as a bonus, I can do some color here. So when you create the form or the list box, it'll add these colors. So the first item is Evil Corp, so that's number one. And so you set that to 0, and then set the background to red, and then foreground to white. And then the second item, which is number one, you set the foreground to blue. So that's basically how you would change the color. Okay, let's run it and see what happens. I already know what happens, but let's do it anyway. So here are your colors that have been changed. The background is red and the foreground is white, and so on and so forth. So when I click on Evil Corp, this will change. Evil Corp will change. The text box will change, or entry box, Starbucks, Facebook. Okay, that's all I have for you today. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll try to put this on my website, sharpertradingimage.com, like the code and the video. Until next time, thanks for watching. Bye.